That was the world of darkness. I've been there. Not great. I forget what the other Ascian's name was, though. Hell yeah, Ardbert. Kick their Ascians. Eden, the first senator. It's fucking Mitron's fault. This bitch right here. He caused the flood. He caused everything. Everything that went wrong in this world, it's because of him. Probably, I didn't want it though. Yeah, you give a shit. Save Gaia. God, yep, she's the second one. She has to be. Why am I not shooting this guy? So I started blasting. Hell yeah. Yeah, because it's not going to the land, it's going to Eden. eating being a fuck. No, I'm just gonna go in with my gun. Bing, bing, bing! What? Gaia, what? Gaia, come on! Yeah, that seemed weird. Oh, that's messed up. We're having tea. He's gonna walk on water until he can't. He was your dad. So he claims. Oh, there's the gun blade. He's grown a lot. But now he's back in his old body, which is 5 years younger than his memories. rainbow. That's right. Fuck that guy. He's a nerd. I'm gonna kick his ass. Speak up, doofus. Bird face. Uh-oh. What if we didn't do that? What if you just used your words? Ascians, man. Oh shit. The Shadow Keeper. I don't like this. Oh right, Silva. I assume that's only available because we did that, which is cool. That's right, because she was from another world. From the 13th, maybe? I don't remember. But that sounds probable. Music's being a bit ominous. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Yeah, you tell him. You're being a creeper, dude. She said no. Uh-oh. Oh, this fucker. We'll get her back, I'm sure of it. We have to. I'm gonna kick your ass twice as hard now. Just to see. Shit. You okay, Reen? We'll get her back. Don't worry. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Promise. Litany. Eden's promise, litany.
So this all took place 100 years ago. But what does it have to do with Gaia?
The Shadow Reaper, ravening anti-hero. Oh, it got mouths on its mouth! Big dog, big dog! I'm too slow. Angry dog. Angry dog! Oh, I probably should have saved my shield for this! It's fine. Giga Slash! It's that way. That was close! Boy, jeez. Ah, there's a second one! It's... Fucker! city! Full disclosure, this is not my first time doing this fight, not my long shot. The first time the recording, it was, or not even just the recording, but like during the play, it was so bad, so laggy, I couldn't see anything. So we are re-recording. Never getting back that first time, unfortunately. Uh-oh, 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 uh-oh. Oh, to the right. Okay. Oh, and then the other one. The other one. Big samurai! Yeah! Woo! Shadow paper. You know it to be true. Don't listen to him, he's a dick. Yeah, dude, fuck off! This guy sucks, I hate him. I'm gonna kick his ass, we're gonna kick his ass. hammer time. Yeah, his mask, easily the worst out of any of the Ascians. And there was an Ascian with shutter shades, dude. Ew. So they joined, just like La Habrea and Ilgorum, so whatever her name was, I forget. Ew, dude. Yeah, I heard clingy ex-boyfriend. Get out of here. Move on. The same bullshit again? Oh shit. See, even her mask is cooler than yours. Not that there was ever any doubt. She's not gonna remember her name. Huh? Who is this Gaia? Fuck! God. So that's her mask on the left there. The right. We'll split them. We'll get her back. Logriff, that was her name. Mitron and Logriff. Adult Gaia. Yeah, you cling all right. This is some serious manipulation shit. Gaslighting. Like, actual. Zodiac. pushy. No. Ugh. She's like, I was like, oh fuck, I think I made a mistake. No. She didn't even know what it was, idiot. And Rin's right, it's Gaia. Oh, we will. Quite literally. Voice of the soul. That's fucked up. What the fuck is this gonna be? Metamorphosis.